Hi, I'm Harry Frank, and here's what's new in Trapcode Form 3. Creating particle grids is easier than ever before in the new designer. Add adjustable blocks with preset settings and styles for your base form shape, particles, and more. Or add complete customizable particle effects with a single click. The designer gives instant visual feedback, making the building and previewing of effects an intuitive and creative experience. Bring your motion graphics into a new dimension using 3D models and animated OBJ sequences as particle grids. Particles can now be rendered on vertices, edges, faces, or within the volume of the 3D model. Choose from Form's newly expanded library of OBJs or easily load your own models. The OBJ loading panel is available directly in After Effects and also within the designer. Use any image in your composition as a particle by assigning it to a 2D sprite or texture polygon. Form 3 now includes over 270 still and animated sprite images, easily loaded directly within After Effects or in the designer via the new sprite loading panel. Get more control over your particle parameters with the new graphing system, updated for Form 3. Variable curves are now available in each section, with dedicated curves to control parameter mapping in 3D space. Animate these curves over time for values such as color, size, opacity, and fractal displacement of your particles, as well as audio reactivity. Start with preset curves or draw your own curves from scratch. Form 3 includes over 70 new, fully customizable designer presets for creating backgrounds and motion design elements. And that's what's new in Trapcode Form 3. Once again, I'm Harry Frank for Red Giant. We'll see you soon.